different animal altogether. So, you know, most of the startups today are burning cash. With the private money coming into them, it is still acceptable because, you know, there are private investors which understand how businesses work and all. But when these cash burning companies, they go for IPO and they bring in public money in, it's, you know, pure recipe for disaster because with so many, you know, reportings and all, and then you see, you know, losses increasing quarter on quarter, stock market and public are ready to crash the, you know, stock prices, and the companies are facing very difficult time because of that. But in case of, you know, profitable business which is generating cash and have attained a, you know, decent size, I think going public makes sense for them.